What animals look like without necks, part 2.